on it.
Oh, okay. Juno.
What's up, Juno?
Who's a good boy?
Good morning. We got Brian, and May, and we got Juno.
Come here, Juno.
Who's a good boy?
Yeah, so it looks like we're at Indian Canyon. I think technically this is Acton, and we're going to go north about 10 miles and finish up in Agua Dulce, right?
Yes.
I think the high point is 3,200 feet or so we might see a little snow. All right, see you on the trail. Well, I made it across the first water crossing. We got train tracks on one side.
You hear the train coming, so we're crossing.
There we go.
Wow.
Oh,
it's a
Thank goodness, nice and slow. Looking back the way we came, see some of the snow on the mountains up there.
Big rock off to our right. Kind of eager to see what that is once we get close.
Got a little trail buddy. Huh?
Who's a good doggy? Who's a good doggy?
So check it out. You get to the top here, you turn the corner, and there's that giant rock. I guess there's a couple more over here. There's the big one.
Yeah, we're just commenting that we can see the car now. If we look behind us, it's way over there in that parking lot. Right there.
So ahead of us, we can see snow in the distance. We're about 3,000 feet now, so that's a little higher than 3,000. And I'll just slowly pan to the right. And there's just snow on the top of all those mountains. Those look like ski hills back the way we came. There you go. So we're at the high point. So where we started today is behind us. That's south. And then I'll spin around. You can actually see the highway down below us. And the highway is where we're going to go underneath. There's a tunnel. There's also some snow we can see in the distance too. So maybe halfway. There we go. A little tunnel over here. I'm gonna go check that out. So here's our tunnel. Nice. Almost perfectly parabolic. Cool little ghosty. There we go. And then we've got all the different, Vasquez Rocks. Cool. We reached Vasquez Rocks. Take a look at the view off to the left. So these are the cliffs. Look at all these. All that texture. Cool. There we go. Little teeny tiny water crossing in the Vasquez Rocks. It's our third water crossing. Oh, I hear it too. Oh yeah, big blocks. Our fifth water crossing there. Kind of looks like a a woman's face back there, their hair done up. I lose track. I think this is our sixth or seventh water crossing. Definitely worth a pano. Just take a look at some of the rock formations down here. I know, it's like all directions. Just when we think we're gonna walk through those rocks, the PCT hangs a right. We're gonna turn back around and look the way we just came. So we're leaving Vasquez Rocks behind us. Really, really cool feature here. On the PCT? Yeah, I saw him because he was moving. Yeah, when he stays still, he's hard to see. His ears are big. Have a good day. See ya.